We're here in Denver, Colorado at the start of the Solar Decathlon 2017. Hi, I'm Linda Silverman. I'm the director of the Solar Decathlon, and this is your Daily Minute. Today is the opening day for Solar Decathlon 2017. It's also the first of four education days where we invite middle school students to come and learn about energy. Two teams you want to keep a close eye on are Team Alabama and Washington University St. Louis. Both designs are built to last and respond to natural disasters. Team Alabama's survival house was inspired by the 2011 tornado outbreak in the region. This house comes equipped with a safe room made of tornado panels that can withstand winds of up to 250 miles per hour. It's also designed with quick permanence, a term the team uses for a design that enables contractors to build a house quickly in the event of a disaster.
We built this house in 1 month. So it provides a modular, quick option for people to rebuild and have a permanent place to live with energy independence.
Washington University St. Louis is mixing it up with their Crete House. They developed a precast concrete sandwich panel for the exterior walls that consists of standard concrete, insulation, and ultra-high performance concrete. This design protects the house against fires, moisture, earthquakes, and extreme weather conditions, increasing its expected life cycle to more than 90 years.
It gives a peace of mind, especially in light of all the natural disasters that have happened in the last couple of months alone. It's horrific seeing the devastation and knowing that this is it's a place of safety without looking like an actual bunker. We think it's beautiful as well.
For more on today's events, log on to solardecathlon.gov.